Capricorn.
More dangerous than the Grim you fought before. When it sees you, it will spin before it charges. While it's spinning, dodge out of the way. It will be disoriented after it passes you. That's when you strike.
Keepers.
Hmm. stretch, but maybe you can operate that mechanism to extend the bridge. It worked! And seemed to attract some grip.
Finders keepers.
Thank you.
Dares Keepers.
As I thought, more sabotage from our friend with the symbol. But those cages, was someone trying to capture Grim? I don't like the looks of this. But now let's just focus on the objective. Defend that control center while I undo the damage. Get ready! Just a little longer. We're almost finished. Symbol we've been seeing belongs to Merlo Industries, an old research and development corporation. Far beyond your time. The company was crippled by the collapse of Mountain Glen, and they lost their primary facility and chief staff members. They never recovered from the incident and eventually shut down. Which begs the question, why is their technology suddenly popping up in the Emerald Forest? I've never been one for riddles in history. More of a man of action, if I do say so myself. But I've